The use of MRI and CAT scan and similar medical imaging currently is about 100-to-1 too poor to locate the problems with tinnitus and visual snow. Some of the tests, particularly what's called a bold test, will show up migraine headaches during their attack, but whether they would show up the initiation of that attack is still not known. But in general, an MRI and a CAT scan, that type of testing will not locate visual snow.